Do Edmonds wanna come up?
No, I can see it.
Come on in.
Listen, it's really important you understand about, like, my band, right? These are my friends. We've known each other so long. This is public image!
Yay!
Why do we make the music we do? Because we're fucking fed up with the shit, right? Now, nothing we do involves the modern way of promoting anything, right? This is very difficult for a lot of young people to understand. That, oh, well, I haven't heard about you in Facebook or this, that, or the other. Why the fuck should you? Don't you think that life really exists outside of those, like, esoteric fucking bullshits? Right? I don't need a Guardian cover to make me look handsome. I need a Guardian cover to make Lou look handsome.
Okay, do you...
Lou's moved to Ireland. How's that?
Yeah. Come and visit, you know. Corfin, Crowley's pub on Friday.
Tonight's screening was... I enjoyed it a lot because I felt like... I don't know if anyone's seen The Harder They Come.
Yeah.
So when they're in the theater, they're
watching
that's
a another film.
It's the watching
everyone involved in this film. Would you please
and
stand up and
talking
come
to the screen? So
come up.
On that note,
come up.
Let's give a warm welcome to